The numbers are so jumbled. It's hard to tell which number shows Ledge's last practice time or if we're getting closer to our goal.
Yeah, some organization would help.
Organize the numbers so we can track if we're getting closer to our goal. Oh, I know! What if we graph the times?
Cool! That'll give us a picture of Ledge's progress!
Okay, let's measure climb time in seconds going up this way, and practice number across this way.
How many practices do you think it'll take?
Let's try a dozen, 12. We can add more if we need to.
What about the climb time scale?
Right, 0 seconds would be here. Since 60 seconds is our goal, let's start the times with 60. Let's go up by fives to, 75 seconds.
Now enter Ledge's climb time so far.
Ha! Each of these points represents the climb time for each practice. The dashed line between the points shows your progress, and as the line drops...
I get closer to my goal!
Right! 6 seconds to go! Let's keep practicing!
Observe, Matt Brett! Trash everywhere! Chaos at work! What a magnificent sight!
Yes! Everyone is so busy thinking about themselves, no one cares about keeping sensible flats clean!
This is just the beginning!
Ledge, you okay?
Bad news, Ledge. Your time went up. Look at the line. 67 seconds.
I was afraid this might happen.
Why? What's the matter?
I'm wiped out. I forgot to drink my prickly pear juice today.
Prickly pear juice?
Yeah, it gives me energy. I'll run across to the general store and get some.
No! What if you don't make it back before you get hackerized?
It's too risky. We need you to unplug that machine.
But I really need it.
Okay, I'll go. I'm the coach. It's my job.
But Jax...
Believe me, I'll run fast. The last thing I want is to turn green and mean. Oh, ditch it!
And where are you headed, you impudent imp?
Matt, it's me, Jackie!
Of course! Jackie! The clutchy earth brat!
Now listen to me, Digit. I am not klutzy. Stop trying to act like hacker.
Act? We are hacker!
Oh, that's it. I'm going back inside.
Not so fast, little lady.
I'll unlock the door.
Open up! Let me in!
What's wrong?
The lock's jammed.
Jackie! No, no, no!
I love my new hairstyle!
Oh, I should have never let her go!
Don't sweat it, Inez. If this hadn't worked, I would have found another way.
Huh? What are you talking about? You're our only hope. Don't give up.
Oh, I'm not giving up. In fact, I've already accomplished my goal. To help the hacker and stop you.
What?
That machine up there, I invented it.
You invented it?
You bet I did. I wanted to show the hacker that I could get rid of the Cyber Squad. I created chaos so you Earth brats would swoop in to save the day. And you did, just as I planned. Now everyone but little old you has been hackerized.
You haven't won yet, Ledge. I can still climb that rock and shut down your machine.
Oh, really? You think you can reach the top in 3 minutes? I watched you climb. You don't stand a chance. Now, with this to protect me from my own invention, I'm going to claim my place next to the hacker. Ha ha! See ya, Nezzy!
Don't call me Nezzy! Ugh, I can't believe I trusted that rat! Now I'm the only one left to pull the plug on Climber's Rock! Oh, but Ledge is right. I'll never make it in time. Oh, what am I gonna do? I can't let my friend stay hackerized. But if I go outside and try climbing... Hello? Is someone here?
Inez! I remember you! What are you doing here?
Oh, it's a long story, but I have to climb up Climber's Rock in less than 3 minutes to keep everyone in Sensible Flats from becoming hackerized forever!
Whoa, hang on to your hacking boots, little lady. That's a real mouthful. Tumbling, tumbling weeds. I see what you mean. We sure don't want all those hackers running around here.
To climb that rock in time, I need to get to the top of this wall in 60 seconds. But my fastest time so far is 74 seconds.
Back in the day, I did my fair share of climbing. Scurry on up there and show me what you got. I just might have a tip or two to help you go faster.
Oh, thank you, Deke. Okay, I'm ready.
Give me a C!
C!
Give me an H!
H!
Give me an A! O! S!
A! O! S!
What's its spell?
Chaos!
Yeah! How come your machine looks nothing like the one on TV?
Yeah, and it's way smaller, too.
Because I'm not finished. That's why I'm still creating. Now go away, or I'll tell Master.
He'll tell Master? We should tell Master.
You're right. I say Baskerville's a fake.
You've gotten better, Inez. But you're stuck on 70 seconds.
What am I gonna do, Deke? I can't seem to go any faster.
Watch. Instead of hugging the rock like this, stay upright. Let your legs do the work. Use your hands for balance.
I'll try.
Hey. 66 seconds. Yahoo, Inez! You made the line on this here graph take a nosedive!
Wow! I improved by 4 whole seconds! Got any more tips?
I reckon I do. Let's get to working. Move like a spider, one limb at a time. Climb ahead! Climb with your eyes!
Uh-oh, this can't be right.
Stay upright, feet below your hands. Take small steps, keep them small. And the story of how is right here on the graph. See? It shows your change over time. Here, you started to move like a spider. And here's planning ahead.
This is where I learned to keep my feet below my hands. And here, to take small steps.
Yep, you're ready for the big climb, sweetheart.
Oh, thanks, Deke. I think I can do it.